Okay.
Finally got the car jacked up. Now let's pull the tire off, put on the donut, and call it a day. One more. If you're considering this a how-to video, finger tight while it's still up on there, and you can touch the rim to the thing. I have no idea what I'm talking about right now. Work. Wait till the sun came up so I could actually see what I'm doing out here. Which, by the way, along with tire, jack, lug wrench and stuff, you should always keep a flashlight in your car. Or at minimum, a light stick, some sort of light source. You're not going to put yourself on there, at least one of you've seen. Please make sure you're plug nuts are nice. Tight, slowly let your car back down. flip it. Tire check, rest of pressure. And then tighten your lug nuts. I can't remember why, but you always do it in like a star pattern. Like this one, that one, that one, this one, that one. Or whatever. It's pretty much doing the opposite one on your that you start on. So I'm gonna start here. And I always just tighten it down with just a wrench first. And I go back. Yeah.